My name's David Speller. I'm a broiler chicken farmer from Derbyshire, England. I think precision livestock farming has changed what I do by allowing me to just focus on the chickens when I'm in a chicken shed and focus on data and fine detail when I'm in the office or at my desk. And that's quite a change. You know, when I first started, everything was manual. Everything was done by you, the stockman. And it was all about being in the shed, thinking about air temperatures, air pressures, humidities. Oh, and I need to be looking at my chickens as well. What we tend to do now is when we're in the shed, we're just focusing on chickens. And then when we come out, you would then be looking at how much have you drunk, how much have you eaten, what are the temperatures, and what are the parameters. And I think that side of it is quite a big change, and for the better for the bird, because when I'm in there now, I'm focused on the bird.
I am Fredrik Larsson. I'm the fourth generation farmer on this farm. When I was a child, the company was a smaller family company. Today we have more than doubled the fields. My parents and I sit down and discuss, and I told them I wanted to be a dairy farmer.
Our son was about 20 years old, and he was very interested. He said, I want to be a farmer, but I have more technology, I want to have more cows, and please, do you want to help me? And we said, yes, okay, if that's what you want to do, we'll bigger, bigger barn and more cows and more technology so he can be able in the future to be a dairy farmer.
I saw the future and I really believe in dairy farming. The decisions were very clear from the beginning to have a barn that is environmentally friendly. We are the first farm in Sweden to use the Cowview system. That is this a whole new generation of systems for dairy management. This cow, we see her curve of production, this lactation period. And now and then she had dropped a little bit too much. Yeah, we are supposed to get that cow, and I have her on my phone. She should be here. This is the cow we were looking at the computer. I'm gonna put her on the risk list and keep her under visual control for the next days to see that it doesn't develop any diseases. My work has changed very much because of we have more cows and more technology and get out more information about the cows and about the herd. Technology, I think, is a really good step for coming to that point where I can do a lot of work with my phone when I'm still spending time with my family or with my friends.
Ik ben Jacques Thewe. Ik woon in de Grassoek in Nederland. Ik heb hier een varkenshouderijbedrijf met 300 zeugen en 2200 vleesvarkens. Die techniek helpt mij heel veel. Het gaat mij tijd schelen, dus ik heb minder tijd nodig om mijn dieren te verzorgen. Ook gezien naar de toekomst toe, met de mogelijke uitbreiding die wij in het vizier hebben, denken we wel dat we die techniek dat die wel geïnstalleerd gaat worden, zodat we dan ook daar tijd kunnen verdienen.
Je bent anders bezig met het bedrijf. Je bent meer met je gebruikt de techniek meer om je bedrijf te voeren. Dus je bent meer eens een keer met de computer in kijken om daardoor het management maar beter te maken. Dus je verdeelt tijd meer anders. Dus je kijkt meer op de computer om dan makkelijker de varkens te kunnen verzorgen.
Oh, my name is Wim Bos. I'm a dairy farmer in Holland. Together with my parents, we've got a dairy farm with 230 milking cows. We were searching for a system that was helping us searching and finding cows in the barn, because we've got all the cows in one group. Finally, Gia came to us and said, well, we've got Cowview, and perhaps this system will fit you. We made a calculation, an investment, and we thought that the MR1 and the Cowview system will cost us 20,000 euros more each year as a default situation. For that amount of money, we could hire for 1,000 hours strange labor. So in our situation, that will be 250 milking parts. That means that we do 500 by ourselves. and we want to milk more, so the milking part will take longer, and also for us it will take longer, so the problem wasn't solved. So that's why we finally choose for automatically systems. And so it saves a lot of time, and it's also other work. It's more checking cows, it's more working with the cows as only milking. So I like the work more, and there is less work. So yeah, I like the new system.
I'm John Verhuizen, and I'm a farmer and a politician. Technology always helps us to change, and it's also with precision livestock farming. Have extra technology, extra data gives us more ways to do our work in less time than before.
I think, you know, as a business, we're quite keen to invest any profits back into the business and look at innovation. Partnership with FANCOM and the EU Precision Livestock Farming Fund, and that's around using computers and cameras to monitor the behaviour of our chickens. I think precision livestock farming within the UK is becoming more popular. I think as the investment in new sites continues, people are looking at precision livestock farming equipment. I think for the next generation, precision livestock farming will be a must.